Look, when Brad makes me work till midnight pushing papers, I need coffee. And luckily for me, Nekrogoblikon has their own coffee now by Essex. Dan Nekrogoblikon got a hot sauce, coffee. Hey, Jerry, I'm not seeing a damn dime. I just got an envelope the other day from Nekrogoblikon in my mail, opened it up. Just a soggy hot dog. What's going on here, pal? You gotta talk to my lawyers. I don't have lawyers. All right, well, just get me at least a free coffee.